Forsaken in what was my land, and I can never return until there's contrition.
Victor Pavlovich, said Markov in a hushed voice, I've heard that Rutherford once vowed never to work on neutrons. He was afraid it would lead to the development of a colossal explosive force. Very noble, I'm sure, but that kind of squeamishness is plain senseless. Apparently, Dmitry Petrovich was equally holier than thou. Thank God for that. Be quite honest, I've always thought of political speechmakers as people incapable of expressing themselves in anything creative. We ourselves do have that ability.